Is your iPhone charging slowly after updating to iOS 17? If you've recently updated to iOS 17 and are experiencing slow charging issues, don't worry. We've got you covered with step-by-step guide to boost your charging speed on iPhone. Solution 1. Enable and disable charging battery optimization. Open Settings. Scroll down. Tap Battery. Tap Battery Life. Enable charging battery optimization. If this is enabled and you have issues, then disable it and charge your phone. However, if this is already off, then enable it to charge your iPhone and check your issue. Solution 2. Check for the next update. Open Settings. Scroll down. Tap General. Tap Software Update. Often, new software updates fix a lot of issues for your iPhone. Solution 3. Ensure you are using an Apple certified charging cable. Using a non-certified cable can lead to slow charging or even damage to your device. Also, make sure that you are using at least an 18-watt power adapter. Solution 4. Inspect the charging cable for any visible signs of wear or damage, such as frayed wires or bent connectors. If you find any, replace the cable. Check your device's charging port. Check your device's charging port for debris or lint. Gently clean it using a soft brush or compressed air. Make sure to not damage the port and make sure to clean it well. After that, restart your device. Now, after following these processes, your problem should be solved. Now, if you still have anything to ask, please ask me in the comment section. Thanks for watching.